Never have I ever skipped class.
Yeah.
Yes.
Like, three periods or anything.
Forged my parents' signature. Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Been suspended. Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Made fake excuses for being late. Yep.
Yes.
Stood on someone's lunch. Yep.
Joanna, you're busy, body busy tonight.
Matt,
Joanna.
I just look at my main journal. Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So tonight, today, almost tomorrow, Carnival Sunday, we have a Never Have I Ever YouTube video. So we have the videos from on Google, the questions from on Google, and we are going to answer them for you without lying.
Ten fingers.
Oh, wait, I'll do that.
Yeah.
All right, so let me start.
Wait, but when the 10 fingers done, that means the video done. No, it won't be a long video.
Yeah,
I know.
Oh,
yeah,
is it 10 or 20?
We could just do. All
right, okay.
All right, never have I ever peed in a pool. We never did that.
Exactly.
Never have I ever used a washroom in complete darkness.
Not me. No, not this.
I would have pee myself.
Never have I ever tried guessing someone's password.
Just no.
Who password you're trying to guess?
Mine?
You were trying to guess.
Yeah. Never have I ever gotten my face stuck between two burglar bars.
What?
You know, like I got a face stuck in something.
The bars thing?
No. What a childhood was that about? For that. Mine too. I still got it. Never have I. Wait. Why does he seem questions?
Look at that question.
Never have I ever challenged an animal to a fight.
No.
I do that.
Sorry, cousin.
Yes.
Right. What do you mean? Like a pot on any
bitch.
Well,
like someday the other day, Tara Lizard was running downstairs. My city lizard was running faster.
You're trying to
me.
Fight, race with a lizard.
What? If it's my run on downstairs, that was not with me. Never have I ever been chased by a dog.
Fast as I ever run.
Never have I ever kissed an animal. Angolize. I kiss you.
On the lips?
Like a kiss.
Why does my dog lick like
I just like kiss my cat on the head and thing.
That's not a fun level of nasty.
But yes.
Never have I ever spilled pen ink in my pocket. No. Never have I ever given someone a black eye.
What? No. Wait again.
A black eye. Never have I ever kicked a masseuse during a massage by mistake.
First of all, I'm getting a masseuse massage. I want a massage very bad.
Same.
I
never like get them getting a treatment before. My mother just gave me a massage. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Never have I ever pretended to be a burglar. I never do that.
No.
So pretending to be a burglar.
So like, I can never walk in the house and be like, if I was a thief, I'd do that.
Money.
Never have I ever been trapped in an elevator.
You want me to I would ball, die.
Never have I ever sang karaoke. Yeah, I do that. My school radio station. Never have I ever woken up with bruises and not know how they got there.
That happened to you
plenty times. Never have I ever dyed my hair the wrong color. Yeah, for real. Nope.
No.
Never have I ever sang out loud in my friend's shower. No. Never have I ever tried watching TV upside down.
Yeah, I did that already.
I don't have no more fingers for you. I'm continuing going anyways.
I still have five.
Yeah. Alright, these are nasty ones. This is actually my nasty.
That one. Real stink. You see, do you see that question?
Yes.
What's it?
No.
This one. That one. No. It's another one.
This one. Never I ever crushed on a
celebrity.
On a always. Celebrity.
A crush on a celebrity.
Little baby. Well, mine's a streak.
I think we've
mine's realized. A streak.
Hmm? Mine was absentee. So, little baby. Then it's our white Vietnamese. Then it's our. Yeah, we need to for now.
Never have I ever been chased by a cat. Who getting chased by a cat?
I just run from it because you see them black cats with them green eyes, they say that's bad luck.
I can't.
That was really bad luck.
I will give that bad luck. That can't come on me.
Okay.
Never have I ever slept with my pets. Always.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I should put one.
Been to a circus. Nah. Built a snowman.
With what snow?
Never have I ever ridden a motorcycle.
You could put on everything.
Yeah. Never have I ever been hurt.
No, say it. Never have I. Which one is it?
The handcuff one.
Been handcuffs for any reason. No, but I see like handcuffs and my sister in law John, I put it on and I couldn't find the key. It had the pink 400. I was like what? 12?
Sharila, you make my piss myself.
Never have I ever made a prank call. Always. Mm-hmm. Never have I ever been pranked on a call.
I don't like them thing at all.
Never have I ever set something on fire. I set myself on fire.
I just do like pee paper.
I never eat sushi.
Yes, no. I never eat sushi. Afraid it will taste. I
don't like sushi at all.
I had the opportunities, but I never take it.
Never have I ever cheated on a test. Been there, done that.
Yes.
Been there, done that.
I can play my tongue slick though.
Yeah. Do they?
Yes.
No.
Yeah. I said them.
The grandmother is like,
Yeah, serious. Like she could be next to me.
Well, and like I'll flip the paper.
She will
flip something.
The page, or she will write on the desk.
Well, the first I ever do was pass my whole paper for somebody.
We used to pass from that through the class, though.
I do that already. Never have I ever been on TV.
No. Wait, yes.
Technically, I've been on TV already because she was watching my YouTube video on her TV.
Wow. Yeah. But no, I don't think so.
Never have I ever tried to dance like Michael Jackson.
Yes.
When I was younger.
Yes.
Everyone. Never have I ever hit someone for no reason.
Yeah.
I always do that. So, that's normal.
Never have I ever farted in a small space and watched others.
No. But somebody do me that, though.
Right.
Guilty or
never have I peed in a shower. Never have I ever tried to impress someone.
Yes.
Yeah.
But that was failure.
I can't remember. I know it's not recently, for sure. It was so far, I can't even remember.
I said again, next time.
What was
I trying to impress? Black people. My teachers and shit.
care to impress nobody and call God. Sorry to say.
My back hurting, dog. Gosh. Yeah, never have I ever skipped class.
Yeah. Yes. Yep. Like, three periods or anything.
Forged my parents' signature. Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Been suspended. Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Made fake excuses for being late. Yep. Yes. Stood on someone's lunch. Yep. JK. Sent a love note. Nope.
No.
True ink at somebody. Nope. Had a water fight.
Yeah.
Never have I ever had a crush on someone in my class.
No, it's at girls' school.
It's at girls' school.
Like in primary school, nothing.
No.
But in primary school,
primary school, it was at girls' school.
Oh.
Well, my primary school.
Nah, I like a boy in a class above me. Mm. Had a serious injury in school.
Yes.
Probably, most likely.
Okay, I busted already.
In school?
Blood drawing. Gone only.
Skipped school to do something fun.
No.
All the time.
Mm-hmm. I never skipped
school. Oh, as in sex.
Mm-hmm. I skipped school to come your sporty thing.
That's sporty. I never skipped school.
Never ever played a prank at school.
Mm-hmm.
I can't remember. I think so, but I can't remember. Played on a sports team. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No.
Football.
Yeah, football, but.
Bye.
Never have I received stitches.
Yeah. Yes, yeah. On my lip.
On my head.
26.
My lip and my finger.
I have 26 stitches in my whole body.
I only have 3.
Shot a gun.
A pellet gun.
Yeah. Been in a divorce.
What?
That break my heart.
What? Yes, I did. Been in a divorce? Oh.
Speak about the.
Yeah. Punched someone. Been there, done that.
Yeah.
Been to other country.
Yes.
Tobago?
No.
Mm-hmm. I didn't guess I went to Tobago.
I didn't say that. That's the worst.
I went to Tobago.
Skipped school for that?
Right.
4 days with my mother.
Broke on a bone.
Yes.
Nah. Mm-hmm. I never break no bones.
At this, I'm hearing this locate now. Like,
okay, so that's the end of the video. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I just so nice. She made me feel. I just so nice. She made me feel.